Yeah, okay. Will you be my Hermione for the night? Let me get my broom, then resume. We can take flight. We can dance, glance in a trance until the sunrise. But I virtue that you have a curfew, so I'll get you home on time. So, pretty, pretty, please, will you go to prom with me? I said, pretty, pretty, please, will you go to prom with me? And for the night, be my Hermione.
Okay.
Yeah, think about prom and who I wanna take. Someone would bend up a potion like Professor Snape to slither into a hall and work my magic that I run in Hogwarts, which isn't much, cause I'm a muggle, but I'ma do it no matter how much I struggle. All I need is adamantia, which happens to be the powerful love drug. Will you be feeling like you're obsessed when really possessed, without control over your emotions? And you have a thing but none other than the potion, making things go smoothly like a lovely lotion. What about the question, Susie? Will you go to prom with me? Now hold up, hold up, hold up. Before I get the answer, I need to get rid of cancer, the one who should not be named, the eater of death, and I'ma fight it off until my last breath, cause I really want you to go, rather than getting a no, so... Okay, will you be my Hermione for the night? Let me get my broom, then resume. We can take flight, we can dance, glance in a trance until the sunrise. But I virtue that you have a curfew, so I'll get you home on time. So, pretty, pretty, please, will you go to prom with me? I said, pretty, pretty, please, will you go to prom with me? And for the night, be my Hermione. Call me Harry Potter cause I'm so Gryffindor. Keep him where the dark low, Voldemort. Yeah, I'm so brave, yeah, it's some nerve. I got two tickets and one has your name. I'm reserved, VIP for the night. Will you be my Hermione? Will I be a Ronald Weasley? And sure enough, for the answer, patient as a Hufflepuff, keeping a steady mind, cause I know those who wouldn't learn and always find the kind. So I just get my Ravenclaw and grab a hold and jack you up on some Keeper crystals, so I don't have to suffer and wait while the answer buffers, cause by then I'll be in a loss for words, like I've been sipping on some babbling beverage, where I'm losing my cool, losing my edge. A whole lot of nonsense just pulling on my head, and I just want you to drink it in and gulp it down. Susan Hayward and Melvin Brown go to prom. Now how that sound? Now how that sound? Okay, will you be my Hermione for the night? Let me get my broom, then resume. We can take flight, we can dance, glance in a trance until the sunrise. But I virtue that you have a curfew, so I'll get you home on time. So, pretty, pretty, please, will you go to prom with me? I said, pretty, pretty, please, will you go to prom with me? And for the night, be my Hermione.